Don't Think I Can't Love You, I think, for with it being the first single off the new record, was a perfect way for me to introduce the new record, and the fact that I really always tend to go back to talking about my mom and dad and the way I was raised and how my dad instilled morals in me as a kid, and with lines in that song about, you know, I learned the hard way real early in life that money doesn't grow on trees. And I did. My dad used to make my brother and I work for everything. I mean, if we wanted to go to the movies as a kid with our friends, my dad didn't just say, okay, here's 10 bucks or whatever, go to the movies and have a good time. I mean, if he was going to give me $10, we had to earn it. You know, whether it was going outside and mowing the lawn or picking weeds or, as silly as it sounds, you know, washing the dogs or his or my mom's trucks or cars, we had to do that. I mean, we had to earn everything that we did. And the song Don't Think I Can't Love You is coming from a male's perspective, and especially at a time in place like we're in right now where money isn't coming as easy as it used to, it's all boils down to love. And I truly have a huge heart, and I really love people, and I love human interaction. And I think that Don't Think I Can't Love You is a perfect way to introduce this new record and also kind of explain what kind of person I am. It's coming from the perspective of a man that works hard. It doesn't have a whole lot to give, but when it comes down to love, he's got everything you need. And that's really a lot who I am. Diamond ring, your house on a hill full of life's finer things. And I'll tell you right now, there's a whole lot that I just can't do. Oh, baby.